Hi guys, so welcome to the vlog. It's 12:13 a.m. and it's June 13th. And tomorrow's the technical last day of school, I guess, before Regents. So I'll give you guys a day in the life of a Bronx Science student, senior edition, last day of the school edition. And I'll catch you guys in the morning, I guess, and you'll catch you from then. Bye.
Hi guys, so good morning. So I'm taking the train and I'm kind of late, 7 a.m. So I'll catch you guys in the last school. Bye. We're on our last walk to school.
The last day of school.
Last day of school. So how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Okay. So this is, we're walking last time into school. We're swiping in.
So last time I can see Wang there.
Last time I see everyone in the morning. We're kind of late, but it's 8:01, so we're good. You have until 8:05 for your time. But yeah. So do you have any closing remarks for the first period?
Right now, no. Yeah. I guess I'm closing remarks later.
Okay, seventh period. We'll see him again. Yeah. Bye. Say
second,
bye.
Nice. Oh, bye.
Second period.
So what are you guys up to? We're working on our project.
Real quick. The last project of the year of high school.
Yeah. Any closing remarks? Yeah. Does Neem any remarks? Any remarks? That's tough. So what do you guys want to say to the people watching this? A lot of people. Yeah.
Be safe, be happy, and
love. All right, we'll catch you third period.
This is my third period class. This is third period economics.
All right guys, so we're in period three as the last day senior. So how's everyone feeling? How are you feeling?
Okay.
How are you feeling?
You're not your boy.
Hi boy, how are you feeling?
Never better, bro.
Never better? Okay, so who's excited for today? It's third period, we're all skipping class. I have Nudie, this guy has Low Winter, he has Cal. He has a free, she has psychology, everyone's skipping. So yeah. Yeah, we'll catch you guys period four. We're gonna be back in the cafe.
Why are you here, by the way?
No, I'm not here. I was getting some food right here. This is the last DOE we're gonna get. This is Muff right here. Next is the RIT dining hall, guys. Anyways, this is very good.
I'll see you there.
So we'll both see you there. So I'll catch you fourth period. It's fourth period. I'm on Tashi's phone. Yeah, that's Depot. We're all just, we have Isaac. We're not playing spike ball this time. And then here's Arca. I'll sign his yearbook later. There's Kaylin doing nothing except eating.
Bro, she's famous.
What? Yeah. And then, yeah. Yeah, peace out until fifth period.
Yeah.
I go. You were free? Okay. So how was your last experience?
Last experience
was good. Getting signatures. Yearbook. Okay. That's tough. Alright, so wait, how? Am I gonna?
Yes.
So I went around getting yearbook signatures, and yeah, that was my day.
How was your health final?
It was fun. Actually, I wrote envelopes myself in 5 years. I like to see it.
That's tough.
I like to see it 5 years from now. So hopefully, I get it. And yeah, I'll catch you here at 7.
You're saying something? You're gonna say anything?
The contract is a lot better than the other batch.
What do you have to say about the last day of school? What do you have to say about the last day of school in detention? Are you excited for your future? That's nice. That's quick flex. One day, if he does well, that's true. So like, what would be in closing remarks for my vlog? Yeah.
Don't skip class.
Especially if you go by. So like, if you're a freshman, right? Freshman advice: don't skip class. How many detentions do you have over here? Three. That's each. Two is the one detention.
This is seven, but I originally had 16.
So like, don't skip class.
Okay, so it's period A right now. We got Perez. I didn't vlog the last 2 periods because we had no class. This is Tashi right here. We sit next to each other. And then this is Cameron right here. You guys also had a vlog.
Are you making a last day of school
yeah.
vlog?
Yeah.
Yo, I was going to do that today.
Yo, Mike, you also had a vlog?
Best vlog?
The first.
What is this one? What is this one?
It's for the vlog. It's for school.
Oh,
Dane's.
I was making one actually.
Yeah. Okay, so it's 8th period. It's 2:10.
To go to the mosh pit. You know there's
a girls and boys mosh pit today. I wasn't invited.
Wait, you know there are girls
and
the boys mosh pit and the boys bathroom.
Yeah, that's why I'm
pretty. And then yeah, so I'll catch you 9 period. After
we're
gonna go on a link. And yeah, so yeah.
It'll be tough. Bye.
Alright guys, it's the last day.
It's the last day.
It's a vlog. What do you guys say to vlog?
Love you vlog. Come to my channel.
I vlog again. Bye. It's 9 period, we're leaving right now. Let's go.
Onwards.
Onwards, outside. Simin, you want to say anything?
Yo, what's up?
This is the vlog, so say hi to the vlog. We're on the train. We're going to, where are we going?
My home.
BBQ.
Oh. We're on K-Town, yo, BBQ chicken.
What's up guys? How's your
No camera, no camera.
You're not special, bro is not special. Any thoughts?
I thought you said you can't, I can't be in it.
Okay, never mind. Okay, everyone say bye, say bye.
I'm getting quit.
Yay, we'll catch you when we're there at BBQ chicken.
So guys, we're at BBQ chicken with these two hooligans right here. We're finishing the day off. I'll finish this at home, but these kids are right here. That's Kritika, that's Kaylin, that's Marka, and then that's Samin, Zana, and this is the whole game. We just finished school. Any closing remarks, guys? Any closing remarks?
It's been a good year.
It's been a good year. How do you rate this year with me?
With you?
It would have been better without you. That's what I mean. They're all joking, guys. You know, Bronx has full of a lot of jokes. So, you know, if you guys ever think of coming, come to Bronx Science.
Hey,
say bye.
Guys, say bye. Samin, say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Can you see you?
Bye.
So guys, we're at what does love mean to you at the Pride Joy exhibit?
Okay.
What does love mean to you, Tay?
Can't think
of. I bet, what does it mean to you?
It needs to be very loving and very caring.
I bet, can you hand it on to Samin?
Samin, what does love mean to you?
I agree with Tay, it means care for your other
people.
Be
kind to you? Okay, that's tough. So,
what
is love to me? Yeah, let me
so, love means to like make sure other person is very safe in a relationship. That's what it is.
Okay.
Yeah. And they should be treated as people. That's what it is. Preach. That's what it is. Any remarks? Let's see if
you can
find Tashi here.
Wait, you put it back.
I just put it back.
Find Tashi, girl, in the crowd. Go.
Oh, nah. Okay, so Tashi says he's somewhere here. And I was sitting at those escalators right there. He was talking about those escalators right there. So let's go over here.
Where's Tashi?
Let's find where's Tashi then. He's somewhere here.
They're all
with Tashi. Okay, so we're gonna go right here. There's some nice decorations for Tate's month. Pride Joy. We New York.
And then we're
going next to Snoopy, but we'll go this way to see where they are. But they're probably somewhere here, but yeah.
We're gonna go. I'll update you again when we're back.
Yeah,
bye.
Okay, so we're at Toys R Us now. We got Samin and the team here, and we got everyone here. And yeah, everyone's here. We're just at Toys R Us exploring. Tashi and Tara in the bathroom. And yeah, we're just at Toys R Us exposing. And these hooligans are exposing themselves right now. Yeah. That's just me.
Yeah. That's what we're gonna do today.
We're gonna finish BBQ and then we're gonna come over here. Now I see these hooligans doing this, bro. Look at these kids. Any remarks?
I like trains.
Any remarks?
I like trains too.
Any remarks?
I love trains.
You love trains? Okay, that's tough. Alright, we'll see you next time. We'll see you in the
factory.
That's the end of the vlog. So thanks for tuning in, guys.
And pretty much that's a day in the life of a Bronx Science student. Last day edition. Thank you so much and have the best day.
Bye.